Today is day 4, December 16, 2018. This is a 23 weeks old female dwarf hamster. Came in 3 days ago.
Okay.
With a complaint of head tilted on the left.
To the left. Head tilt towards the left. Okay, so we had, this is a male, right? Put him under anesthesia. And irrigated the ear. There's a separate video on this. And depending on the cause of this head tilt, if it's due to sand inside the ears, then chances of recovery back to normal head direction is good. But if there's damage to the ear canal or eardrum or middle ear, then chances are not good for recovery to normal head positioning. So we will ask the owner to wait another 10 days and take medication, ear drops and anti-inflammatory, and we will follow up 10 days from now. Time says eating?
Yes.
Drinking?
Yes.
Yes, it seems to be hyperactive, as you can see. Normally I don't see such a hyperactive 23 week old hamster. So he could have injured himself, herself. Okay, we'll stop now.